cap now. So a win from Alibi's Dream, Air Ferrer, or How Do You Like Me Now would put them up in the Grade D race. So those are our five runners for the second race in the afternoon. The Novice Course sponsored by Seven Valley Trotting Races. From 10 yards, draw two. Here's number 9. That's Ellie Troman and Beg for Mercy. Five takes down to bring you into the start. Please don't go by her.
Yeah, I hope she does.
Here's Lynn Vauxhall out on her second drive of the day. Here's this little half penny, or Lynn's on. Only had a terrific season as half penny. Mostly in the first two. Only just touched off again the other week. That's half penny. Two out off the gate, Lynn. Following up Steve there with Alibi's Dream. Last week's winner, Steve. Beg for Mercy coming back up. We've got four on the track. Waiting for Air Ferrer, who showed great improvement last Saturday between the Novice race and the Consolation race, which he just beat How Do You Like Me Now in not a bad time at all, really, driven by the very experienced Andrew Hardwick in the Consolation. So we're just waiting for Air Ferrer. He's on his way. Let him go up in front once more. Here's Air Ferrer, Ian Middleton's horse. Showed a lovely turn of foot in that Consolation last week. Andrew Hardwick again in the seat. Air Ferrer. So we'll swing round, please, with that. How do you like me now?
Lovely. That's lovely.
Then we'll go up your outside. Dean's on the inside. Just keep it like that. That's the lead. Nobody come any quicker. Hold them there, please. Just increase it, Ellie. We're going to run.
Go!
And away they go. On the inside, Beg for Mercy. Alibi's Dream got a good start on the inside. Half penny on the outside. Then we've got How Do You Like Me Now. And at the back in the Air Ferrer. But little Beg for Mercy. Owner driven this afternoon by Ellie Showman. Lead by 2 lengths. From Alibi's Dream in second place. Then we've got How Do You Like Me Now. On the outside then, I can see. I think on the outside is half penny, on the inside is Air Ferrer, halfway up the back straight for the first time. And in front, another good 4 lengths here, is Beg for Mercy and Ellie Showman's. Alibi's Dream sitting quite quietly there, Steve Floyd in second. Then we've got How Do You Like Me Now, followed by Air Ferrer, and at the back, again not quite firing today, is Half Penny. Onto the home straight for the first time, and making every post a winning post, this very gutsy little mare, Beg for Mercy. Travelled a long way today from Newcastle, Emlyn. They are coming, Ellie, I can assure you of that. Then we've got Alibi's Dream in second. How Do You Like Me Now going well in third. In fourth place there is Air Ferrer, and making a move now is Half Penny. They're halfway up the back. Here's Beg for Mercy, a sitting target for Alibi's Dream. Then we've got How Do You Like Me Now, Air Ferrer, and on the outside is Little Half Penny. They're 3/4 of the way up that back straight. It's a long pull for little Beg for Mercy. But she's game in front. It's Beg for Mercy. Alibi's Dream makes a run on the outside. Looks like she's going to take it up. It's Beg for Mercy inside of Alibi's Dream. Then we've got How Do You Like Me Now. Half Penny and Air Ferrer. Down the home straight we come. In the centre of the track, it looks like Alibi's Dream. Here comes How Do You Like Me Now with a run. It's Alibi's Dream though, by 2 lengths from How Do You Like Me Now. On the inside, Beg for Mercy, but Alibi's Dream wins. How Do You Like Me Now, second, third on the outside, I think it's Half Penny. Then Air Ferrer, Beg for Mercy.
I think that Alibi's Dream will put Alibi's Dream up to a very competitive Grade D now.
Well done, Alibi's Dream.
Can you check the third?
Okay, I'll check it out.
Just get to the officials out.